This time on Pearl and Dean Premieres, we kick off with the return of the greatest name in action-adventure. Harrison Ford is back in Indiana Jones and the Dial of Destiny.
Harrison is reprising his greatest role.
I don't believe in magic, but a few times in my life, I've seen things.
He's one of the greatest movie stars of all time. It's been the opportunity of a lifetime to make a movie with him.
And I've come to believe it's not so much what you believe, it's how hard you believe it.
When he wears the hat and the whip, nothing beats it.
Get back!
We have an amazing cast of characters.
And action and stakes and incredible spectacles. I think it's just got everything.
You can't go on an adventure with Indiana Jones without being on the big screen.
It was made for it.
That fetches the imagination and soars the mind and moves the heart.
There is everything in this movie.
This is wonderful.
Next, Jennifer Lawrence tells us about her laugh-out-loud comedy.
Hi.
No hard feelings.
I'm an Uber driver and I don't have a car. His parents said if I, quote, date their son, they'd give me a Buick Regal. He's just been so worried about our son.
Who better to do an R-rated comedy than Jennifer Lawrence?
I'm gonna teach you how to have fun. I've wanted to make a comedy for over a decade. How about I give you a ride home?
What you got down there? Something for me?
This is going to be harder than I thought.
And it's this complicated character that she plays, and those are the kinds of characters she's so great at playing.
I don't know what to do. I just know my mom would have wanted me to save the house.
You think I chose this?
These are the movies that I love to see in theaters.
Surrounded by other people laughing, there's something really healing about that.
And it's contagious. It really is.
When you say date him, do you mean?
Date him hard.
Okay. I'll date his brains out.
I need to fire her.
To find out more, visit pearlanddean.com. Pearl and Dean Premieres, brought to you by Lloyds Bank.
Take your first step in investing from just £50 a month. Lloyds Bank, by your side.